Hey guys, Eric here with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to take you on a quick walkthrough of a Fishmaster. This is a 21 foot boat, Travis Edition Special. That's going to be powered by a Suzuki 4-stroke 140 horsepower. It's sitting on a Magnum custom aluminum trailer with a spare tire. It's got some nice adds to it. It's got a bimini top on it. It's got a ship to shore radio, a fold back seat. Nice seat cushion there. It's got recent service, lake tested, ready to go. Stainless steel propeller. So that's that electronic fuel injected DF-140. It is a 2002 model. This boat, we've recently taken it out, water tested it and run it. And we will provide on the water orientation to the buyer. Really nice boat here. If you're looking for a neat boat without spending a whole heck of a lot of money, you can't go wrong with this this boat. It rated at a 7-person capacity. Down the hull sides, it looks good. No major damage. Let's take a quick peek on the underside here. You can see it has a keel shield that they added to it. But this boat doesn't, I don't believe it's ever been in salt water. The second owner that brought it here actually said he never took it in salt water, and also the original owner, we were told, never used it in salt water. So not really much evidence of corrosion, so to speak. So I'd be willing to believe that it is a freshwater boat. So there it is. We'll climb in it here. You can see it's got a plate here for adding your front fishing seat. It's got an elevated console here. Seat cushion in good shape right there. Minn Kota trolling motor up front. It's got some pull-up cleats. And let's take a peek down the side here. And underneath this side, you can tell not a whole lot of hours on this. Usually when you get a bunch of hours, you'll see some big major rub rail damage and maybe a lot of scratches underneath. So let's see if we can get inside, take a quick peek. Here we are. Good shot of your port bucket, your port fold down seat here. Put that down, a little netting there. Looks like a starboard seat, great shape. Let's lay this one down. And good size live well right here. Looks like we have this whole section flips up. So you got some good access and good storage underneath. Pretty cool feature there. There's your fold back seat. You can see some upholstery, not perfect. A little bit of mildew there, a little bit of wear, but what can you expect for that year model? Like it's gonna have your speedo, tachometer, fuel gauge, trim gauge, compass. We'll check on that electronics. We should have them here. We probably just have them stored out, but we'll check on that. Rod holders here. It's got that fold down marine radio antenna. You got some side storage for some rods. You have an adjustable mount bimini. That's a slider track, so you can lay that down and slide it when you're not using it to keep the bimini out of the way. And a big old front area for fishing. Lockable storage in the floor. Looks like it's got a little boarding ladder there, some rod storage, and some oars. And here we go with another little, looks like a bait well. It's very spacious with the seat cushions. Got a boat ruler here, measuring stick, more side rod holders. Looks like you got a pedestal and a bicycle seat, a couple of pedestals for your fishing seat. And again, more big storage with drains. Great area for fish box with drain. And big, deep storage here as well. You can see those, that box has got some foam flotation there. But if you look at these hinges, when these boats get saltwater use, you'll see some corrosion. You don't really see that on this boat. So same with this deck plate here. You don't see it in the screws. You don't see it on the deck. You get a little bit here, a little corrosion there, but anchor locker, and then there's your panel for your trim switch, and of course your plug for trolling. There's your anchor locker. Looks like we got an anchor in there as well. Minn Kota looks in good shape. So overall, nice big spacious boat. It's a liner style boat, but it's nice and wide, so good fishing platform. If you're looking for a nice utility boat, do whatever, go to the bay, fish the fresh water, pull a skier, do whatever. This is a cool little boat. It's got the scuppers here, the drain right out, and see if we can look under. There we go. There's a good look underneath the console. You can see all of our batteries there, and a Minn Kota charger and your fire extinguisher. Nice area there. So we'll have fuel tank will be under the floor, of course. Let's see if we can open this again. Yeah. Pretty neat there. Can't really get a great angle on it, but good room. Extra stowage. Cool design. So, there we have it. Looks like it even has some C-Star hydraulic steering. So that is the Fishmaster 21. This one shouldn't last long. If you're interested in it, call me. My number is 512-263-2811. We're right near Lake Travis outside Austin, Texas. You can see our inventory at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.